could get up around the 10. Moving up now, favourite off the red in Roxy's Daisy. Sunset Harlow should show speed in 5. The lights on and the lure is running. This is the first out of Angle Park. They're racing. Began slowly, Roxy's Daisy. Blastoise away fast. It's going to try and get across Sunset Harlow. Around the first turn, Sunset Harlow maintained the rails running, and they speed out by a couple to Highbury Hustle. Next was Spirit of Pop. They're followed further back by Unique Edition, and Roxy's Daisy is right out of the race last. Blastoise took over off the back. Length and a half. Sunset Harlow's checked off its heels. Went to the outside, but is running on very strongly. Sunset Harlow recovers, gets balanced, and wins. From Blastoise, Spirit of Pop, Highbury Hustle, Unique Edition, and Roxy's Daisy was last. Good win by that dog, who lost ground coming to the home turn, but was still too good, 30.2 the time. The winner is Sunset Harlow, number 5, makes it three in a row, I should say. A black dog by Barcia Bale from Premier Moz. Tim Aloisi and Matt Lehman are the owners. Troy Murray is the trainer, January 17. 4.47, 17.02 to the back, home in 13.16 for an overall time of 30.18. And your first four numbers are 5, 7, 8 and 2. A length and a quarter was the winning margin in favour of the winner. Three quarters between second and third. And it would